Richard, what can you tell me about this old camera here?
It's a 4x5-inch ebony with a Nikon lens. This is one of the things I use for some of my large format work. A number of the photographers in here use this type of camera where, I'll just turn it around so you can see here where the, this is the size of the negative.
Wow.
And some of them, Greg uses a 5x7, so the image size is 5x7 inches. I bought an 8x10 camera. The large negative gives you more control. You usually process them one at a time, and you get much more control. Dave Aronian is from Victoria, BC.
And that's the work over here.
Yeah, and he uses a 5x7 and does platinum, palladium printing. I'm just looking around through here, and there's Tom Willock from Banff, from the Willock Sachs Gallery. The two black and white pictures here are done on 4x5 cameras.
These ones right here?
Right here.
The same camera that you just showed me.
Very similar, same style of camera.
And this is your work right here,
these frame pieces. This was in Ontario in the Niagara Escarpment. Just a beautiful shady area. I enhanced it a little bit in Lightroom, but not much. Really, the cedar is this beautiful texture and color. The next one is a 6x17 centimeter panoramic camera turned on its side vertically, and beside it is another panoramic. I love panoramic photographs. One of the things I do is there's a poppy field in Umbria, Italy, over there. I love the concept of panoramics. Above it is Mike Vincent's shot of the Oregon coast. I have five panoramic cameras, so it's a bit of a disease. In fact, what I'd love to do is wedding photographs, showing the mountains and the little tiny bride and groom. And that seems to be very popular with my clients, so it's fun.
You were mentioning the wedding photography. Do you do it based on referrals locally?
Yeah, the hotels know me. A lot of the venues get my name out. A lot of people, they say, you did my cousin's wedding, can you do mine? And it's the best gig in the world. I love it.
What can you tell me about the Exposure Festival that's happening right now?
Exposure 2011. I think this is the third year. Craig Richards and a bunch of people from Banff and Calgary organized this. It's grown every year. I think last year 27,000 people went through about 25 different venues. There are 33 exhibits this month. It's the whole month of February for Banff, Canmore, and Calgary. It's sponsored and supported by VizTech and by the Camera Store and a number of other people on the I can't remember what the website is. Exposurefestival.ca. Check it out. Come and see all the shows. February 5th is the grand opening of the White Museum.
Where's that?
In Banff. The White Museum in Banff. Now, the other thing is that this is the film show. This is dedicated to the film that I'm hanging from the rafters here. That's celebrated in this beautiful floral arrangement. And this is by Leo at Willow Haven. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous interpretation of film and old dead cameras. But mid-month, February 15th, there will be a change, and there will be a digital show. So the dark side will be represented the last 2 weeks of February.
And the Artist Guild here, if someone wanted to make a donation, since it's self-sustaining, how would they go about doing that?
Check our website out, caag.ca, C-A-A-G.ca.
Thanks so much for your time, Richard.
You're very welcome. Thank you.